Hi everyone, how's it going today? I have a Mac here that's doing the spinning wheel and it won't start. So I'm gonna attempt to fix it. Yeah, I'm just like to see it up and running, but don't want to take it in or recycle it or whatever, get a new one. So I'll just see what I can do. All right, back in a minute. Okay, so I'm gonna pop in Snow Leopard and it'll start up. Hopefully it will accept the CD. Okay, try some other stuff here, one sec. Let's hold down the option key and restart. Okay, install DVD. Oh my gosh, here we go again. It's got the Apple logo and it's just spinning. So, in the meantime, just want to say hi to everybody that's subscribed lately, and it's great to have you here. Just trying to repair this old Mac I've got, and hopefully get it going again. English. To repair your disk using disk utility. Hold on a sec. Start. Ooh. Disk utility. Going into disk utility. Select a disk or volume image, this one. If you are having trouble with this, HDD. race. To erase all data on disk or volume, select the disk or volume in the list on the left. Specify a format if you want to prevent the recovery of the disk. Alright, erase. Yes. Okay, so let's just go here, Mac. Extended. I guess we'll go there, I don't know. Erase. Well, we're erasing the disk now. Erasing volume. So I'm just erasing the main volume disk, disk drive on that's on the Mac. I'll just pause it here until it's done. Oh. It looks like first stage, verify, the volume Macintosh HD appears to be okay. All right, oh my gosh. Okay, how do you quit disk utility, install, agree, alright, we gotta enable journaling apparently. Utilities, startup disk. Select system you want to start up. Quit startup disk. Utilities, disk utility. Enable journaling. Journaled. It says journaled. Okay. Quit disk utility. Install. Oh my gosh. Let's see if this works. Might be working. You see this? Zoom in. It's reinstalling the software. About 30 minutes. Oh my gosh. This is great. 30 minutes, I'll have my computer back. So basically what I did was I went into disk utility. I pressed the option key, turned the Mac on, and it went into disk utility. And then I erased the main drive and selected journaled so it could write to the drive. And now I put the Snow Leopard CD in. And the erase drive, put the Snow Leopard in, and installing it. Be ready in about 30 minutes. It's great. I have my Mac back. This is great. So cool. I haven't had this thing running for a long time. Months, maybe years. Maybe over a year. Crashed. And this is going to be great. I've got the full pack, so I've got iWork and iLife. So I'll have the old iPhoto, iMovie, GarageBand, iWeb. Remember iWeb? I think iDVD is on here. So this will be great. So I'll come back when it's almost ready. One sec. Okay, the moment of truth, everyone. The Mac is rebooting. Let's see what we get here. Cross our fingers. Oh my goodness. I'm hoping. Oh my gosh. What's it doing? Oh, yeah. Look at that. Nice. That is so awesome. Canada. Continue. Canadian English. Continue. If you have important information, would you like to transfer your information? I'll do it later. Continue. Oh my gosh. Select the wireless network. Alright. So close. Oh my gosh. Apple ID. Okay. Continue. Ugh. Registration. What describes what you do? Video, film. Password. This is exciting. I've had the spinning Mac thing for over a year, maybe 2 years. So I just deleted the drive and reinstalled Snow Leopard, and it seems to be working. Select a picture for this account. Retake. All right, good. Pacific daylight. Your Mac is set up and ready, so you can go. Here we go. Decide later. Oh my gosh. My Mac is back. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll install these other discs a little bit later and run through that with you. All right, thanks for watching. Check back soon. Bye.